wants every spade and shovel and every...
What we want for you to do is practice on your flavour. Part of our sustainability is smoky already. So if you'd like, I invite you to try the dispense system, just pop the glass underneath. And at this stage, we can remove our masks if you're comfortable.
It's not whiskey, but
this is a blended Scotch double black. So there's our iconic 12-year-old Scotch
with
double
something
black.
Else.
Yeah, with soda.
Soda.
Just that. Just that. And double black is a, you should get that beautiful malty flavour, but a slightly stronger smoke than you would get with the black. And really, it should be a full, a longer smoke, and that note that comes through. But a beautiful highball.
But this is so the trend around the world, where people are drinking highballs.
Well, I don't know. I may need this.
You may need this. Okay.
You can take your mask off as well.
I was just wondering if that might help a bit.
So this is the cocktail we've made. It's the Johnnie Walker Autumnal Blend, which is a specially selected cask that you get.
See, this thing I'm sticking up my throat.
All of the Diageo here in Scotland and around the world. You know the story of Johnnie Walker, John Walker, what better way than to have a royal visit for this opening? Your Royal Highness, I would like to invite you to unveil it. So, Your Royal Highness.
Relationships and memories, and we've restored it.
I end up with my own nose.
Yeah.